legs. Now we're going to stretch your upper body first. So place one hand in between your shoulder blades. Move the other hand behind your elbow and move your elbow behind your head. Now lift your chin slightly, push your arm back, and feel the tricep muscle stretching out. Take a deep breath in. Exhale. And relax. Now switch arms. Bring the elbow behind your head. Lift your chin. Sit up nice and tall. Exhale. Relax and feel the lengthening in the back of that upper arm. Now release your arms. And from underneath, walk one hand up in between your shoulder blades. Take the other hand and join your fingers if you can. If not, like Kathy, hold your hands around a band or a strap. Take a deep breath in. On the exhale, tilt forward, maintaining a straight back. Take a deep breath in. Now, every time you exhale, try to go deeper and deeper into the stretches. Relax the muscles. Think of melting into the poses. Breathe in and lift up. Release your hands, and we'll do the other side. So one hand walks up in between your shoulder blades. The other hand joins it, or use a band or a towel. Inhale, sit up tall. Exhale, and tilt forward. You'll feel the shoulder in the underneath arm deepening and stretching. Just be patient. The tighter side is usually your stronger arm. So just wait with it. It'll loosen up slowly. Inhale, sit up tall again. Release your arms. Now take your hands behind you, interlace your fingers, press your knuckles away from your spine and lift your arms a little bit. Now bring both hands, knuckles right to the hip bone, just below the hip bone. Now close your elbows, shoulders release away from your ears. Inhale, sit up tall and tilt your head toward your fingertips, feeling a deep stretch on the side of your neck. Take a breath. Exhale. Relax your shoulder and neck. And again, take a breath in. On the exhale, rotate your chin down slightly so your chin is looking toward your fingertips and you can get a little different stretch on the back of your neck and on the top of the shoulders. Inhale, bring your head back to the center. Bring your hands behind you. Press your knuckles away from your spine. Lift them up and bring both hands to the other hip bone. Close your elbows, draw the shoulders away from the ears. Now tilt your head toward your hand. Lengthen the side of your neck. Relax your face and breathe. Breathe in again. On the exhale, rotate your chin to look down to the fingertips. Feel that different angle on the neck stretch. Bring your head back to the center and release your arms. Now lean back a little bit. Put your back leg on top so the sole of the foot is going to face us. Now turn your hands around and walk your hips closer to the heel. Come up on your fingertips and open your shoulders, lifting your back straight, bending your elbows slightly. Feel a good stretch across your chest and in the hip of the top leg. Breath in again. Continue to lift up. Exhale. And breathe in again. On the exhale, lower yourself down, turn your hands around, and lie down on your back. Now bring your hands through the window of your legs. Reach around the back of your thigh or around the middle of your shin if that's comfortable. Keep your feet flexed. Take a deep breath in. And pull the bottom leg forward as you open your top knee out to the side, and you'll feel even a deeper stretch in the hip of the top leg. Just take a breath in, close your eyes, and melt into the pose. Now release. release your hands. You're going to roll toward us and place the sole of the foot flat on the floor. Now use your hand to push the knee away from your chest and open the other arm out to the side, upper back to the floor, look away from the legs. Take a deep breath in and keep pressing your knee away from your chest as you let your lower back drop closer and closer to the floor. Feel the stretch in your hip, across the chest, or wherever you feel tight. Stretch the thigh, the strongest part of that thigh. So bring your hip forward, pull the heel closer to the buttock, and lengthen the front of the thigh. Breathe in. And we're going to do a deeper version of the same stretch. So inhale and push yourself up through your hand. Bring your leg back, set it on the floor, and keep it there. Now bring your back hand to the front. Bring your side hand farther back. Rest down on your elbow. Make sure you're not sinking down into that shoulder, but press the floor away from you with your forearm. Now press your top hip forward and keep looking down toward the ground. Lengthen out the front of your thigh. Take a deep breath in. Exhale and stretch it out. Now curl your hips under and you can even deepen the stretch in the front of the hip. It's a really strong muscle, and it's a tight area, so you really want to get in and stretch it well. Breathe in again. Now to come out of it, just walk your hands around to the front. Cross your legs, and lift nice and tall. Take both arms up and over your head. Now exhale, place your hands on the floor. Now inhale, lift your chin, lift your chest, and think about placing your chest in front of your shins. See if you can come down on your elbows and lengthen your back. Now notice if there's any tension in your neck, just let your head drop and relax. Feel the stretch in your hip, in your back, and also in the back of your neck. Inhale, expand your abdomen and stretch across your lower back. On the exhale, melt deeper into the pose, relaxing those hips. That knee a little bit more away from your chest, the sole of the foot flat on the floor, and relax in the hips. Breathe in again. Now you're going to roll toward us. Stack your legs and come up on your elbow. Place your hand around the ankle and bring your knee back. Take a deep breath in. On the exhale, curl the hips under, bring your heel close to the buttock, and really stretch and lengthen out the front of your thigh. Take a deep breath in again. Exhale, eke out a little bit more stretch if you can. Now push yourself up to your hand. We're going to do that same stretch, which goes deeper. So swing your leg back, place it on the floor, keep it there. Bring your back hand to the front. Side hand farther back and rest down on your elbow. Now inhale, lift your chin and chest. Exhale, rotate and look toward the floor. Press your top hip forward and curl your hips under, and that will deepen the stretch in the hip flexors, the front of the hip. Breathe in. Stay patient. This takes a long time to loosen up, but it can really make you feel better. Helps you straighten out your spine and improve your posture. Now inhale, walk yourself around, cross your leg in front, sit up nice and tall, lift your spine, lift your arms, reach up, and exhale, place your hands in front of you. Now here's where you lift your chin, lift your chest, and place. Think of placing your chest in front of your shins and then lowering your head down. Keep your shoulders away from the ears. Lengthen your spine. Relax in the hips. Soften the muscles across your lower back. And relax your face and neck. Us, extend your right leg out to the side and bring your foot to the inside of your thigh. Now place your right hand in front of your knee. Take the other arm up to the ceiling. Inhale, lift your arm. On the exhale, keep sitting on your left hip as you reach over to that right leg. Now don't force it. Take your time. Take a deep breath in. Extend the arm. On the exhale, reach past your foot. Maybe your bottom elbow can come closer to the floor. Make sure your hips are still on the floor. Open your chest. Your bottom shoulder tries to get under the top shoulder. Inhale, extend your arm and lengthen. The rib cage pulls away from the hip. Breathe in one more time. Lengthen out. Exhale, go deeper. Now inhale, just the arm this time. Exhale, just the arm. Slowly now inhale and lift your body up. Relax it, and we'll do the other side. So extend your leg out, foot to the inside thigh. Put the hand in front of your knee and extend the other arm up to the ceiling. Rotate the palm in. Now inhale, lift. On the exhale, reach over the straight leg, but make sure both buttocks are on the floor. Get your bottom elbow underneath your shoulder, bring your bottom shoulder under the top shoulder, and lengthen out through those arms. Take a deep breath in again. On the exhale, reach farther, deeper into the pose. One more inhale, grow longer, exhale, reach it out. Inhale, just the arm up. Exhale, the arm down. Inhale, the torso up. Move slowly. Come back to a seated position. Now open both legs out to the side. And you can use your block on this. So work your way in very tight, as far as you can. Your knees and toes pointed up to the ceiling. Now place the block on the low end, the middle end, or the high. Place your hands in front of you. Now inhale, get long. On the exhale, lower yourself down. And just gently rest your forehead on the block. Breathing in. Make sure your kneecaps and your toes point up to the ceiling. And feel the back of your thighs press into the floor. And take a breath in. On the exhale, see if you go a little bit lower into the stretch. Exhale, go deeper and deeper, relax and release. Now inhale, push the floor away from you with your hands. Walk your hands in. Move your block and bring your feet together. Get your band ready if you're using one. Take a deep breath, inhale, lift your arms up. Exhale, reach forward, place your hands or a towel or a band or a strap around your toes. So you lift up, exhale, and pull forward. Breathe in. Keep your shoulders away from the ears. Use your arm strength and lift your kneecaps, extending through the heels. On an inhale, roll up slowly. Now place the sole of the foot against your knee and sit up tall. With your bent leg, lift your arms up. Exhale and come forward. Feeling a deeper stretch when the leg is bent. So pull yourself down. Tailbone points back. Chest extends forward and then lower your chin slightly. Once again, inhale, get longer. Exhale, go deeper. Release your hands. Inhale and roll yourself up slowly. Now place the sole of the foot on the floor next to your knee. Put your hand on the block. Inhale, lift your opposite arm to the bent leg and place it, elbow on the front of the thigh. Inhale and sit up tall. Exhale and rotate, looking over the back shoulder. But bring your shoulders away from the ears and take the stretch down from the base of the spine. You're lifting vertically and then rotating. Exhale, see if you can eke out a little bit more stretch. Inhale, look forward on the exhale, unwind. Now bring that heel close to the belly. Take the same arm as the bent leg up, reach past the straight leg. Now you're going to wrap that hand around. Join your hands behind you. If you can't, just place your hands against the back. You inhale, round yourself all the way down, and relax your back and hip. Inhale, release your hands all the way up. The other side. So you're going to bring the foot to the inside of your thigh. Take your arms up to the ceiling. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, reach past your legs. And then pull down. Drop your head down. Keep lengthening from the nape of the neck to the base of the spine. Get long. back, extend your heel forward, and pull with your arm strength, shoulders away from the ears. Release your hands, roll yourself up, and place your foot on the inside of your knee. Place your hand on the block. Take the opposite arm to the bent leg. Place it on the thigh. Now inhale, lift up vertically. So you want to get tall. Then on the exhale, you rotate. Keep your shoulders moving away from your ears. Top of the head to the ceiling. Tailbone rooted toward the floor. Breathe in again. Get a little taller. Exhale, tweak out a little bit more stretch. Exhale, look forward, unwind, and now bring your heel close to the buttock. Now take the same arm as the bent leg, lift up nice and tall, and go past that straight leg. Reach your hand around and see if you can wrap your hands. Both sides are different, so if you can't do it on one side, doesn't mean you can't do it on both. So you lean forward, round your back. Breathe in. Exhale. Round your back even more. Inhale, release your hands. Come to seated position. Now bring the soles of the feet on the floor. Lie down on your back and move the block out of your way. Open the arms out to the side. Now take one leg on top. On the exhale, roll toward the bottom leg side. Place your hand on your knee and just turn your head away from the legs and take a deep stretch in your hip. Breath in. Close your eyes and enjoy the stretch in your torso. Release your hand. Take a breath in. On that inhale, turn your legs back to the center, uncross your legs, and look at the other side. So cross your ankles, cross your knees, inhale, lift. On the exhale, roll toward the bottom leg side, place your hand on your knee and thigh. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, turn your head away from the legs. Take a deep torso twist. Your legs back to the center. Bring the soles of the feet together and open your knees and let them drop to the ground. Now breathe in. Slide your hands down closer to your body. Exhale, relax your shoulders, relax your face. Take a deep breath in again and expand across your chest. Let your knees just drop. Close your eyes and relax. Stay still for a while. And let your body absorb what it's done. Focus on your breath. Feel your body grow heavier and let gravity bring you down. Start to loosen and let go in your toes, in each arm, and your throat. Let your eyes soften and the crown of your head float. Enjoy the magic of relaxation.